Second was Upper Valley Wilson on the outside lane.